Hi, I'm Connie, and with Jett's help, I'm going to show you how to put together a barkuterie board for dogs. A couple things to keep in mind. You want to make sure the size of the treat matches the size of the dog, and you want to make sure there's a nice variety of colors and textures. So let's see what Jett helped pick out. For Chewy, we have some jerky treats and some other small treats there. For Crunchy, we have this fun biscuit and then some other smaller pieces there. It's always nice to have a longer lasting treat like these dental bones here. And don't forget about people food. Jett loves beans and carrots, so we've included those. And then even some little cheese slices in the shape of a bone. I love using these little portion cups. They're great for peanut butter and for kibble. And one thing I would suggest would be to check at your local pet store. They oftentimes have treats in bulk, so you can buy a great assortment, one or two pieces, without having to buy a whole bag. But whatever you choose, you know your dog is going to love you for it.